Thank you, Kelly. Cyntoia Brown is now out of prison. Brown has been serving a life sentence in Nashville for the murder of a man she said solicited her for sex when she was 16 years old. Former Tennessee Governor Bill Haslam commuted Brown's sentence in January. She was released this morning from the Tennessee Prison for Women and is now under parole supervision. Brown, who earned a college degree while in prison, is reportedly planning to start a nonprofit to help young people.